Hello, welcome again. We are solving IDJ series. The topic is dual nature of radiation and matter. Question number 22 is, when a certain photosensitive surface is illuminated with monochromatic light of frequency mu, the stopping potential for photocurrent is minus V0/2. When the surface is illuminated by monochromatic light of frequency mu/2, the stopping potential is minus V0. The threshold frequency for photoelectric emission is options 1 is equal to 2 mu, 2 5 mu by 3, 3 4 mu by 3, 4 3 mu by 2. So you know that the stopping potential follows a straight line equation with frequency. Taking this stopping potential on y-axis and frequency on the x-axis, we can use this equation as use a straight line equation, that is y is equal to mx plus c. So when the frequency is mu, the stopping potential is minus V0/2. Okay. And the equation is minus V0/2 is equal to m mu plus c. When the stopping potential is minus V0, then the then this frequency is mu by 2. Okay, so the equation is minus V0 mv by 2 plus c. So subtracting 1 and 2, that is that 2 from 1, we'll get V0/2 is equal to mv mu by 2, or slope we get V0/mu. Okay, now putting in 1, we put it in 1, then it will be V0/mu. Mu will cancel out. So it will be minus V0/2 is equal to V0 plus c, or c will be a minus 3 V0/2. Okay, so the general equation becomes we put the value of m and c. So V0/mu, and this is your c minus 3 V0/2. Okay, so this is your general equation. To obtain threshold frequency, the stopping potential should be 0. So putting y is equal to 0, we can find out x. So x comes out as 3 mu by 2. So this is your threshold frequency option. 4 is the right. Next, two particles move at straight angle, at right angle to each other. Their Broglie wavelengths are lambda 1 and lambda 2 respectively. The particles suffer perfectly inelastic collision. The Broglie wavelength lambda and the final of the final particle is given by options are lambda is equal to lambda 1 plus lambda 2 by 2, option 2 lambda is equal to root lambda 1 lambda 2, option 3 2 by lambda is equal to 1 by lambda plus 1 by lambda 2, 4 1 by lambda 3 is equal to 1 by lambda 1 square plus 1 by lambda 2 square. For the first particle, the de Broglie wavelength is h by momentum. Okay, so assuming that the momentum of the first particle is T1, and for the second particle the momentum is for T2 and the value is lambda 2, so then lambda 2 is equal to h by T2, and the resultant, as they are at right angles, the resultant momentum is T1 square plus T2 square root. And as the collision is perfectly inelastic, so coefficient of acceleration is 0, so it means the velocity of separation by velocity of flow is equal to 0, or velocity of or there is no relative velocity after collision. So the total momentum is this, root T1 square plus T2 square. Okay, so the finally the de Broglie wavelength will be here h divided by final momentum. So this is here h by final momentum. Okay, so h lambda 1 lambda 2, so h will cancel out, so it will be lambda will be lambda 1 lambda 2 root lambda 2 square plus lambda 1 square. So this is your lambda square squaring both sides, lambda square equal to lambda 1 square, lambda 2 square divided by lambda 1 square plus lambda 2 square. And this is 1 by lambda square, lambda 1 square plus lambda 2 square divided by lambda 1 square, lambda 2 square. Or we can write 1 by lambda square is equal to 1 by lambda 2 square plus 1 by lambda square, lambda 1 square. Option 4 is the next. A nucleus A with a finite de Broglie wavelength lambda A undergoes spontaneous fusion into two nuclei B and C of equal mass. B flies in the same direction as that of A and while C flies in the opposite direction with a velocity equal to half that of B. The de Broglie wavelength lambda B and lambda C of B and C respectively, options 1, 2 lambda A, lambda A, 2 lambda A, 2 lambda A, 3 lambda A by 2, lambda, 4 lambda A, lambda by A by 2. So, mass of the nucleus is 2m and velocity of nucleus is Va. So, the velocity of nucleus is lambda A is equal to h by 2m Va. So according to given condition, momentum conservation, the initial momentum is 2m into v and final momentum is mvv minus mvc because the velocity of the particles are in opposite direction. And it is also given as vv by 2 is equal to vc. So 2va is equal to vv minus vv by 2. Or 4va is equal to vv. And vc is equal to 2a because vc is vb by 2. Okay. So and de Broglie wavelength is lambda b is equal to momentum lambda b by lambda b is equal to h by momentum and momentum and momentum vb is 4va. Okay. And so h by 4mva that is lambda a by 2 and this is your lambda c. H by M VC, this is your VC is your 2VA. Okay, so H by 2 MVA, that is lambda. So option 3 is the right answer. Lambda A by 2, lambda. Lambda B is lambda A by 2, and lambda C is lambda.